What's up, YouTube? This is Disposable 762, and today we're reloading some 3030 brass at MC Case in us. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. What's up, YouTube? Just before the video starts, I'd like to promote my new t-shirt store at tpublic.com. At tpublic.com's website, if you go to the search bar and type in Disposable 762, you'll be able to find my t-shirt designs there. And I appreciate the business. I appreciate y'all watching these videos. I appreciate y'all subscribing. And I really would like to sell y'all some t-shirts, phone cases, stickers, whatever the case may be. You can select your different colors. You don't have to get these colors. You can get whatever color you want. And sizes and women's sizes and stuff like that. These are just a couple of examples of my t-shirts that I figured I would come and show y'all. So I appreciate your business. I appreciate you watching the videos, and I appreciate your support. Remember, every knee shall bow and every tongue shall confess that Jesus Christ is Lord, and we're gone. So what's up, guys? This is Disposable 762, and our old buddy MCK sent me some 3030 brass. It's already been deprimed, so I'm wondering if it isn't already resized. But so we'll run them through right quick to see what it looks like. And it's all one little motion anyhow with this Lee press. That's the thing I like about this little Lee press, guys. It just, you know, you can one fluid motion. You can knock the primer out, prime it, keep on running just like that. We got 31 bullets here, so we'll have plenty. And you know, I'm using for my powder charge on my 3030 is just that. It's 30 grains of IMR 4895. So once we get 31 of these resized and primed, I'll turn you back on. All right, fellas, we're back, and we have these 3030 shells primed and resized. We got our thrower set up for 30 grains, and now we're going to change our die, load us up some 3030 shells. Now, since we got that set, I'll be back later, and we'll be crimping. All right, so now we're back, and we're putting crimps on our 3030 shells. Two on this side are crimped, and that one isn't. So now we just crimp them up. I'm Disposable 762. Remember, every knee shall bow and every tongue shall confess that Jesus Christ is Lord. And we're gone.